For the COVID numbers, we start the new month with 7 COVID-related deaths and 366 cases. The state is 68% fully vaccinated.